This is something you don't expect to see at Target. A car smashed right into the store, leaving this huge mess behind. It happened this morning at the Target on Route 38 in Cherry Hill. NBC 10's Sydney Long is live there tonight. Sydney, the store finally was able to reopen just a few hours ago. What a mess there.
Yeah, it was, Jackie. The store was able to reopen just about 2 o'clock this afternoon, but I want you to take a look where the car crashed right through the building. It's only about 50 or 60 feet from this front entrance here, and where that gaping hole did not affect the retail area space inside the store. Crews continuing to work here now. They had to make sure there was no carbon monoxide leak or electrical issues before they could open back up to the public.
Closed today.
For several hours, shoppers were turned away from this Target after a car drove right into the store through a front window, injuring three people, two in the car and an employee.
Because you never know, like, you could just be in there doing your everyday shopping, like, you know, not thinking about anything, and then just like, bam, there's a car.
Tina Chartier usually comes here with her kids.
So that definitely would have been even more scary if I had them with me.
Yeah, and it is a busy foot traffic area. We're fortunate no one was hitting the parking lot. We're fortunate that at that time, that employee area of the store was relatively unoccupied.
That employee was rushed to a nearby hospital for evaluation. Police say the 76-year-old man driving had some type of medical emergency, forcing him to lose control.
We are confident that an unknown medical episode of the driver while traveling south here in the parking aisle led him to accelerate into the front of the Target store.
The crash created a huge hole and debris in an area of the store that's off limits to the public.
And I'm hoping that whoever drove through there is okay.
Witnesses saw other Target staff rush to help before the broken glass could even settle.
I'm so thankful that, you know, everybody's pretty much okay. It's a scary thing, and I just, like, I'm praying for whoever was injured, praying for the man driving the car, you know, that he's okay.
Now, police just told me the store's loss prevention did turn over surveillance video of the crash here this morning. So investigators are reviewing that, but they also say no charges are expected in this very unfortunate and unexpected accident. They also say that everyone is expected to make a full recovery. This very busy Target now back operating again. Reporting live in Cherry Hill, I'm Sydney Long, NBC 10 News.